Guests up in these Frances Land have enjoyed the ball.